I hope that I have all your attention. We're talking about natural and artificial selection. Living things pass down traits that are helpful and desirable when they mate. Yeah, the environment decides a natural selection. The traits passed down to the next generation. Traits that will help offspring survive. And the environment help to keep them alive. Like the fur color on a mouse to hide from predators. Or tall necks on giraffes to reach food. Needles on cacti so they don't get eaten. Some examples, and that's just to name a few. And humans decide an artificial selection. The traits passed down to the next generation. Like which plants and animals breed. We've been doing this for thousands of years, you better believe. Like farming corn that tastes so sweet. Tomato plants that don't get diseases. Sheep with thick wool to make plenty clothing. Chickens making healthy eggs for your breakfast in the morning. And animal breeding like Labradoodle breed. The outcome can be so amazing and cool. Mix the personality of Labrador Retriever and the low allergy hair of a poodle. Yeah, now you see it and how it's all connected. Artificial and natural selection. Woo! Squid out.